second half, we just didn't turn the ball over. We didn't do much differently from the first half. All we really did was take care of the ball a lot better than we did in the first half. Like I said, we had 13 turnovers in the first quarter alone. We cut that down in the second quarter. We were tied and winning at halftime. So it just showed that we had to do what we were supposed to do.